During a political agenda-based visit to Italy, Vladimir Putin made a visit to the Vatican for his third meeting with Pope Francis during his six-year pontificate. Continuing his usual tardy pattern, Russian President Vladimir Putin arrived 1 hour late for his meeting with Pope Francis, just as he had done the previous two times. It was a cordial meeting where the two leaders met for nearly 1 hour in private. A Vatican press release said topics of discussion were Venezuela, Syria, and the Ukraine. The two leaders also mentioned the situation for Catholics in Russia and the agreement signed between the Vatican's Bambino Gesù Hospital and Russian pediatric hospitals.
I want to express to you the sincere and joyful satisfaction of the Holy Father with whom I was able to speak to immediately after the meeting with the Russian president.
During his pontificate, Pope Francis has made headway with the Russian Orthodox Church. He was the first pope to meet with a Russian Orthodox patriarch since the Christian church was divided into East and West in 1054. This encounter with Patriarch Kirill and the pope happened in Cuba in February 2016. The two signed a joint document to defend Christians around the globe. This is the pope's first encounter with the Russian president after having met Kirill. While there was no invitation for the pope to come to Russia, the two politely said goodbye to conclude their meeting. This was Vladimir Putin's sixth time at the Vatican. He met with John Paul II twice, Benedict XVI once, and just concluded his third visit with Pope Francis. At the Vatican, Melissa Butts, Currents News.